all. I'm Jesse, and this is the start of the HBCU trip.
I keep it juicy. We're on the bus right now. We finna go. It is now 3:18. Yeah, we finna go. We're about to get y'all.
She's stuck.
Hey guys.
We're finna go to the first school, and I changed it to my shirt. And we like, they said it was like 30 minutes away, like 20 minutes ago. So we got like 10 minutes left, I'm thinking. We're going to Philander first. And so I'ma just show y'all when I get there. We gotta do my ages and stuff. So we at Philander now, the first college. I'ma show y'all what it looked like this too. I don't know what type of business this is. It's that little sign right there.
In my apartment? Like, where the hell
is it? It's a parade inside my city. Yay. That dorms right there. That's that bookstore. There's XC. She's coming. I don't know. Yeah. There's that gym. This like Valley Park. If Valley Park was a college. Yeah, it's a little gym. Cougars on the show. We leaving Philander Smith. We finna go to Arkansas Pampa. Say hey to the vlog. Yeah, and we're on the bus right now. Arkansas Pampa.
It's time to get back on the bus.
Hey, to the vlog. It was a big old bug, bro. That's playing crazy. She said it ain't gonna kill you. Oh, yeah. There's dogs over there.
I can't even.
Look, they just on the loose. This finna be a little investment. Look at UAPB. I just swear.
This is Mr. Randolph. He is a recruitment specialist here on campus.
How you doing?
Let's get up a little bit so I can get this.
Okay.
Hey, this is Coach Hobson. This is what he's a member of. I don't know if y'all know Coach Hobson. That's cool. He did it before, like in the pep rally. Him and Mr. Goldwise and somebody else.
Yeah. Get it. Hey. Hey now.
She didn't shoot at that damn.
The first three.
Oh. Yeah, it's some model shirt. They from the model.
That nigga look familiar as hell.
And all right, y'all, so we in the cafeteria right now. We can see the food and stuff. This food, it was good, not gonna lie. They had sugar in that macaroni. But that chicken was a little red. It had some real chicken, but it was a little red. No, no. But y'all see people that I know from St. Louis, man. That's what's up. That's what's up for real. Yeah. I'm gonna show y'all. It's the cafeteria.
He can.
Hey.
I need
them.
Where?
He can
move. Are you on
them
too?
I'll take Biggie with the green.
I've
been the big boy before. No, the fuck this line.
Say hi to my vlog, y'all. Say hi to my vlog. Say hi, Juicy Vlog. We are seeing, you know, class 24.
Ooh.
Now we doing
crew.
Hey,
Look at Sheree. Now she on ass.
Right, so that's what you got something to say to me, like.
Always.
Don't be mad, I'm following the rules.
Yeah, we at Grandma. It's 4:50. This one. Yeah.
They still don't listen. Why is they still sitting in the front?
Good, how you doing? All right, y'all, so we at Gremlin's Day. I'm gonna show y'all the tour and stuff. Yeah, time to go. Okay. I'm not really sure what we're doing. We're just walking around right now. And she's just telling us about the buildings. Like, I thought we wouldn't go into the building. But I think it's because, like, everybody's doing something like that. They're probably in classes, but I guess. No.
can't even see me.
This is what it looks like for the most part. I think it's like a pretty good job. And there's like other parts too.
Yeah, look at the building. I'm not really sure. The yard, ground film, you know.
It's like housing and stuff. They got some nice roofs and all that. It's cool, like the weather is nice, not gonna lie. What a nice sound.
I'm not your center, guys.
This is bizarre. I can't see that. What the fuck is he doing?
He got volleyball. That shit's cute.
The cafeteria and eat again, period. This sun is really sunny today, and I like it, you know, even though it's in my eyes. But hey, this is what I'm trying to tell people. I probably showed y'all earlier, but yeah, again, this is nice.
It's one of these
chicken salad.
Huh? What are you about to eat? Where we about to eat at?
I don't know. Where we eat at, man?
That's so y'all. This vlog.
Yeah.
Shout out GCL.
Uh-huh.
YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
Subscribe. Hit that bell.
Yeah, hit that bell. So, I got juice with some onions and lettuce on it and some fries. I got cranberry juice. I need a mango, strawberry smoothie. And this is their food. I'm not sure what she got, you know. She got ice cream, mac and cheese, pizza. It's gravy though. It's cool, you know. So we just chilling right now. Do all these onions. And we're in the back of them. It's like a homemade mac and cheese. I think it's good. To the hotel in Jackson, Mississippi. Here. And I just took some pictures. You know, I had a Snapchat. And I'm definitely, it's a vlog, you know, messing with it. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the hotel. I'm gonna vlog and stuff like that. Cool.
You say you gonna let the street sweep while the street heat. Pull up with that big heat. Boom, boom. Hit with that street heat. Oh,
two of y'all, that's like a damn me. Whoa, I'm coming for a car. I ain't coming for a car. don't, you better strap up. Ooh. I keep my strap tucked. I don't do no dissing. I come direct.
It ain't homosexual. It's tucked. It ain't homosexual.
Oh. Okay.
You cheating.
So we at the hotel now, and we finna go check in and stuff. And I'm gonna see y'all when I get up there.
Ooh, this is the end of my vlog, day one, and I'm gonna vlog in the next day for the two. So y'all stay tuned. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and turn on that post.
I'm off the better things. I'm only doing shit.